Liverpool secure professional contract for teenager wanted by Arsenal and Ajax. Mateus Musialowski has signed the first professional contract with Liverpool. Mateus Musialowski has signed his first professional contract at Liverpool. The 17-year-old joined from Polish side SMS Lodz last summer and enjoyed an outstanding campaign with Mark Bridge Wilkinson under 18. Liverpool were said to have fended off interest from Ajax, Arsenal and RB Leipzig to bring the youngster to Merseyside in August 2020. Musialowski scored 12 goals in 25 appearances for the young Reds as they went all the way to the FA Youth Cup final where they were beaten by Aston Villa at Villa Park in May. The teenager also became the first player outside of Liverpool's first team to win the club's Goal of the Month award since 2013. With his stunning individual strike against Newcastle in March, he was rewarded for his progress with a call-up to the senior setup as Jurgen Klopp organized an in-house training match during the international break that month. After a consultation between Elite Development quack, Vitor Matos, and Liverpool assistant boss, Pep Ljinders, Musialowski was one of a dozen youngsters invited to train with their more established colleagues at the AXA Centre in Kirkby. "This is definitely the place I want to be and I will do everything to stay in this place," he said of his brief promotion at the time. Musialowski is currently with Klopp's side as part of the 34-man group that flew to Austria last week to begin pre-season preparations in Saalfelden. He is likely to feature when the first friendlies of the summer get underway on Tuesday in Austria. Liverpool are scheduled to play 2:30 matches with FC Wacker Innsbruck and Stuttgart, with Klopp likely to name as many of the 34 as possible.